So in part one, I tore down to the point where I believed would be the furthest I wanted to go with the mower. But in my own mind, I couldn't bear to just leave the rust on there. I'm not a perfectionist, but if I'm gonna do it, I might as well do it right. So here comes the fun part. In order to remove the reel, you have to remove its pulley. This is held on by two set screws. I've already put some PLP on there, penetrating oil. And you can see me struggling here for a bit. Gentlemen, never be afraid to have a little bit more lube to get things moving. Alright, no more messing around, bringing out the torch. Long story short, I didn't loosen the set screws all the way. The paint you see me using here is Rust-Oleum Pro Enamel in a safety red. I'm using it to use the rust neutralizer that Rust-Oleum has in the spray paint naturally. This next paint is a International Harvester Red. It is the enamel from Tractor Supply. Alright, so it's important to mask that cutting edge of a reel mower. That way you don't accidentally hit it while you're trying to prep. Once again, making sure to mask every single cutting edge of the reel mower. I have a 7-blade reel, so 7 edges. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and stick around for part 3.